Chuck from Salad.
Chuck, I'm Ashley from Windrestrictor. So how do you like your product?
I love it. I had a net one on the Corvette net block, and it worked okay, but what I hated about it was, of course, every time it rained or anything, I had to pull the car over, rip it out of the car, stick it in the trunk, you know, and then put the top up. I love the fact to press the button, boom, close it, I don't have to remove it. And last year when I was here, we found you guys, and one of my good friends that was with me from Virginia, he bought one. And he was just telling me the same thing. He goes, I love that thing, thank you so much. So I really enjoy it, I really do. And my wife loves it, so
good. That's the one. We got her approval then.
We got her approval.
Yeah, she's the boss.
The hair isn't going, you know.
Yeah, you have the season.
I do, yes.
And did you get illumination?
Yes, it lights up in red and it has the Corvette symbol.
Awesome.
And I always have that lit. So
good. Well, thank you so much. We really appreciate your feedback.
Thank you. It's a great product.
Thank you.